Thank you. Welcome to Bromsgrove, located in Worcestershire, in the West Midlands of England. This station originally opened in 1840 as part of the Birmingham-Gloucester Railway, although it was rebuilt in 1969 and then again in 2016. Shortly after, in 2018, electrification work was completed and this station became a southern terminus for Birmingham's Cross City Line. There's a missing route map over there. Let's fix it while you're here. There are more tasks to discover. Be sure to apply route maps, refill the planters, sample the chocolate, and dress the bears. Wait on the platform. Your train will arrive shortly.
Thank you.
The Cross City Line is a consolidation of different lines built between 1837 and 1885. The oldest section of this line is Duddeston, originally Vauxhall, to Aston, where it was part of the Grand Junction Railway. In the 1970s, work began to join services from the north and south of Birmingham into one line to better serve the city. This involved building a new station at the University of Birmingham and reopening Five-Way Station, which had been closed since 1944. Work was completed in 1978 at a cost of £7.4 million and the Cross City Line was born. This section, known as Lickey Incline, is the steepest sustained mainline railway incline in Great Britain. It runs for 2 miles at an average gradient of 2.65%. When it first opened, extra banking locomotives would be needed for the climb. Today, all but the heaviest of freight trains can make the climb unassisted. In Birmingham Cross City, you can climb onto one of the most unique modern trains in Britain, delve into dense commuter operations and explore West Midlands territory, including the famed Lickey Incline. This is Trainsim World, Birmingham Cross City.